Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage. The following is a Sri Chaitanya Chandramrita class given by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj on November 29th, 2023 in Sridhar Mayapur, India.
Pangung langayate girim.
Sri Sahasrahanmane.
Sri Gurum Dinataritam.
Paramananda Madhavam.
Sri Chaitanya Mishwaram.
Hari Ram Tat Sat.
Hari Ram Tat Sat. Hare Krishna, dear devotees. Today we will continue with the commentation on Sri Chaitanya Chandramritam by Srila Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad. We'll be continuing with chapter 7, chapter entitled
Gaura Bhakti Bina Radha Roti Asambhav.
Upasya Nishta, firm devotion to the worshipable object. Without Gaura Bhakti, there is no possibility of attraction to Sri Radha.
Kada Shaure Gaure Bhapushi Param Premar Rasade Sadeka Prane Niskapato Krita Bhava Usmi Bhavita Kadaba Dasha Lokik Sadonu Manena Mamahridda Kasmat Shri Radha Pado Nako Mani Jyoti Rutgat. Anubad. He Purubangsha Batangsha Krishna Unnata Ujjal Premarasa Pradata Roshik Bhaktaganer Ekmatra Pran Sharup Tomar Gaur Kalebare Kabe Amar Niskapat Roti Hoibe. Kobei ba sei niskopot rotir adakshaja jathartho unubhuti dara Sri Radhikar pada nakhor munir jyoti asmat amar hridaye udito hoibe.
Translation. O, the crest jewel of the Sura dynasty, Lord Krishna, when will I be attracted without duplicity to your golden body, the bestower of the most sublime radiant mellow of devotional service, the mellow of conjugal love, and which is the only life of the pure devotees who relish rasas? Or when, by the perception beyond the material senses, by the proper conjuncture, by the logic that in that place where the toenail of Sri Radha arises, in that very place is the mood related to Gaura is present. The splendor from the jewel-like toe nails of Srimati Radharani will suddenly arise in my heart.
So, his authors are appreciating how Krishna as Ananga has a golden body.
So the author is appreciating how Krishna as Lord Gauranga has the golden body.
And how he exhibits the brilliant and radiant love of Krishna.
And how he distributes the Madhurya, the radiant love of Krishna.
Especially that which is in the mood of conjugal love.
Especially that which is in the mood of conjugal love. Love. Love.
So, all the devotees, they relish this transcendental love of Krishna.
So the devotees, they relish this confidential love for Krishna, of Krishna.
Because they see that it has various rasas.
Because they see that it has various rasas.
So this is beyond the material senses.
And this is beyond the material senses.
So there, in the place where Radharani is present.
The place where Radharani is present.
The Lord Chaitanya appears in that place to give that love for Krishna.
Lord Chaitanya appears in that place to give love for Krishna.
So Lord Chaitanya, how by seeing the jewel-like toenails of Radharani,
how by seeing the jewel,
how the realization of Gauranga,
how by seeing the toenails, jewel-like toenails of Srimati Radharani, one can have the realization of Gauranga.
And this will arise in my mind.
And when will this arise in my mind?
So, since Lord Chaitanya has taken the mood of Radharani,
so since Lord Chaitanya has taken the mood of Radharani,
if you want to understand Radharani, we have to have that mood of Lord Chaitanya.
If we want to understand Srimati Radharani, then we should have the mood of Lord Chaitanya.
And in his heart, the mood of Radharani will arise.
In his heart, the mood of Radharani will arise. Verse number 69.
Sri Chaitanya Dhyan.
Meditation on Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Uddam Damon Kodamago Nabhiram Mara Mara Mobiram Grihito Nam Karunno Dhamako Nako Jala Gaurodham Chaitanya Nam Paramang Kalayam Dham. Anubad. Prafulla Damana Kusum Mala Sushobhito Janasumuhir Punnananda Dayak Korunar Adhar Konokir Nay Ujjal Gaurakanti Chaitanya Namak Param Dhan Athat Sarvashrestha Ashrayake Amar Dhyan Kori.
We meditate upon the one who's decorated with a large garland, blossom Dhammanaka flowers, who pleases all the people in all respects, who experiences his own happiness staying in a secluded place. He who constantly chants the names such as Hare Krishna, who is the reservoir of mercy, golden complexion like gold, who is known by the name
Chaitanya.
Chaitanya, and who is the best of all shelters.
The Lord Chaitanya, he would have a very beautiful garland.
So Lord Chaitanya, he would have a very beautiful garland.
And his activities would be very attractive.
And his activities would be very attractive.
And so he would enjoy his own transcendental happiness.
And he would enjoy his own transcendental happiness
in a secluded place.
In a secluded place.
He constantly chants the names of Krishna.
He constantly chants the names of Krishna.
Like Hare Krishna.
Like Hare Krishna.
He would be the reservoir of golden color.
He's the reservoir of golden color.
And he is known by the name of Chaitanya.
And he's known by the name of Chaitanya.
The best of all shelters.
The best of all shelters. He's the reservoir of all mercy and in golden color. Verse number 70.
Shri Nila Chalasthito Maha Bhava Magno Gaur Hari Dhyan.
Meditation on Lord Gaurahari, who is absorbed in Mahabhava in Nilachal.
Shodharange Nilachal Loshi Kha Shringhe Vilashato Hare Revok Bhrajan Mukho Kamala Bhringhe Khano Jugam Samuttanga Premot Madara Rasa Tarangam Mriga Drisha Manangam Gaurangam Smarotu Gato Sangam Mama Manaha Anubad Utsa Purna Nilachal Shikhar Deshe Anukha Nilila Vilashrata Jagannath Devir Sudipta Badan Kamale Jahar Netra Jugal Bhringa Rupe Vartaman Rahiyase Mahabhava Rup Param Mahan Preme Jahar Harsha Garbada Garbadi Rasa Taranga Prabhahito Hoitese Ebang Jini Sundarje Mriga Nayuni Juboti Diger Sammande Kandarpa Sarup Sei Param Birakta Attar Tridarshan Prabhiti Sambhak Rase Attanta Birakta Acharya Lila Vinayak Kari Shri Gaur Sundarke Amar Man Smaran Kuruk.
He whose two eyes have become like bumblebees on the shining lotus face of Sri Jagannath. Sri Jagannath, the enjoyer on the crest of the Nilachala that is filled with festivals, whose waves of ecstatic mellows, trembling, perspiration, jubilant tears, shock, fading of the bodily luster, disappointment, moroseness, loss of memory, pride, joy, and humility, flow in the great love in the form of Mahabhava, who in beauty is like a cupid in relation to the doe-eyed damsels, and who is supremely detached, who is extremely detached from sambhoga rasa, that of seeing a woman, and so on, playing the pastime of an acharya, let my mind remember that Lord Gauranga.
So, Lord Chaitanya is the being, the eyes with tears.
So Lord Chaitanya is filling the highest love with tears.
And the tears are experiencing waves of ecstatic mellows.
And he is experiencing the waves of ecstatic mellows.
Asta Sattvika Bhav.
Asta Sattvika Bhav.
So his ecstasy was ecstasy. In the mood of Mahabhav.
His ecstasy was in the mood of Mahabhava.
And he was experiencing this ecstasy.
And he was experiencing this ecstasy every moment. Ecstasy.
So he just sang that he had always remembered Lord Gauranga.
So he was praying that he could always remember Lord Gauranga.
He's having a joy of Krishna consciousness.
He's having what? Joy. He's having the joy of Krishna consciousness.
And always thinking of Lord Chaitanya.
And always thinking of Lord Chaitanya.
He was always feeling a mood of separation.
He was always
from Lord Krishna.
He was always feeling the mood of separation from Lord Krishna. Verse number 71.
Uddipto sattik bhav jukto gaur harir smaran.
Remembrance of Lord Gaurahari, who is with intensely inflamed ecstasy, uddipta sattvika bhava.
Alankaraha panki ruhan nayana nissandi payasang. Shodbhi sanmukta phalo sulali tai jasya vapusi uddancha dromancha ropicha parama jasya susuma tamalambe gaurang hori morun rochitoshnu vasanam. Anubad. Jahar vasan orun varna Nayan Padma Vinishrita Mukta Phalo Sadrish Manohar Ostrubindu Jahar Shri Angir Alankar Sharup Hayase Ebang Mahabhavato Romancha Prabhiti Uddipto Sattik Bhav Samuho Bahar Angir Sobha Sampadan Koritese Shei Gaurango Shri Horike Ashray Kori.
Translation, whose cloth is red in color, whose pearl-like tears flowing from his lotus eyes have become like ornaments on his divine body and decorated by various intensely inflamed ecstasies, his body is also beautified. I take shelter of that Sri Gauranga Hari.
The Lord Gauranga Hari, he was constantly thinking of Gauranga Hari.
So Lord Gauranga Hari, he was constantly thinking of Lord Gauranga Hari.
And he was trying to always think of Lord Chaitanya, but he was always thinking of this transcendental pastime.
So the author, he was always thinking of Lord Gauranga Hari.
He describes how the teardrops fall from his eyes.
So he describes how the teardrops falls from his eyes.
And he's like pearls.
And these are like pearls.
And he's always feeling transcendental ecstasy.
And he's always feeling transcendental ecstasy.
Thinking of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Thinking of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
So, we can take that special mood of Lord Chaitanya.
So we can take that special mood of Lord Chaitanya.
And Lord Chaitanya is experiencing inflamed ecstasies.
And Lord Chaitanya is experiencing inflamed ecstasies.
So, in that way, his body was also beautified.
In that way, his body was also beautified.
I take shelter of that Gauranga Hari.
So I take shelter of that Lord Gauranga Hari. Thank you.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.